These are headlines. Lead to news detail. Rana Basharat Ali Khan, chairman of the International Human Rights Movement, has urged for an immediate ceasefire in Yemen. Condemning the escalating violence, he called for international support to stop Houthi attack, restore aid routes and free detained UN personnel, stressing the need for humanitarian access and a lasting peace process.